Alright, so welcome back to the 500 IQ department. Now today, homies were caught making not just one, not just two, but $50,000 American, US dollars, paper for days, yes. But they didn't just make $50,000 in a month playing a game or Call of Duty or Fortnite season 10, something like that. They made $50,000 per hour, guys. That's paper for absolute days. If you want to be making that much money, smash that like button. But I don't think you guys understand, okay? An hour got 60 minutes. According to Google, 60 minutes got 3,600 seconds. So for 3,600 seconds, guys, you just gotta act up and you'll be like, okay, I like this game, maybe drink some G Fuel on the side. And that's pretty much it. $50,000 will show up in your bank account. I know for the fact that homies were like, urban legend. This is not an urban legend, okay? When they put out this report, and we're talking about Wall Street, right? So this is coming from Wall Street, obviously. They detect upcoming, you know, they see people making paper. When I was a little kid, I heard that money cannot buy happiness, but basically if you go in the land of Activision and Wall Street, money can absolutely buy happiness, folks. And when they reported this, obviously that lit a fire under homie's rear end. Gotta find alternatives here. Cannot say certain words here on YouTube, but you can see homies are going in, right? But this article goes in a lot of details. New Wall Street Journal article claims that publishers pay big streamers up to $50,000 American per hour to promote their new games. And this is a full-blown article, guys. If you want to make $50,000 per hour, you better pay attention and smash that like button. Very important, otherwise this wouldn't work. But I heard that, I believe ATOTS made a video on it, and he showed White Boy 7 Street Contract or something like that. Don't quote me on that one, but I saw numbers anywhere between 10 to 20k US dollars, and that was crazy a lot. But now this, what if they put half of the amount into resources for making the game better, you know? Or maybe cutting off some microtransactions, just, you know, just food for thought. But this is what this article said. The Wall Street Journal has released a new article providing an overview of how some of the gaming industry's biggest publishers attract the top streamers to promote their newest games at launch and as part of new game updates. Absolutely crazy. The report highlights that publishers like EA, Activision, Ubisoft, and Take-Two pay some of the largest streamers to promote their games. The report states that some of the top celebrities on Twitch like Ninja can earn up to $50,000 an hour from these publishers for playing their new game on streams. When these promoted streams are happening, the streamer has an ad content box and hashtag ad in their streams. Familiar faces, everybody. And I quote, the article also revealed that Take-Two plans to pay a large number of streamers to play Borderlands 3 upon its release this September. Please hook a brother up, pay me just 5 or 10k and I'll definitely do my very best to promote your game. 5-10k will do just fine. I can go for a month, something like that. Absolutely, you know what I mean. And this step towards using Twitch streamers as a promotional tool is becoming very effective for publishers, as large amount of fans will be wanting to try what their favorite streamers are playing. Those who attract at least 15,000 viewers at once can command between $25,000 and $35,000 an hour during a big launch, with the most popular ones earning more. According to Reed, chief executive at Night Media Inc., a management firm that represents streamers and other online personalities. Why are you writing this in italic text form? Just write it like normal, man. Kind of hard to read here, but this is crazy. This is no joke. This is no joke. $50,000. If you understand the stock market, if you know, like, certain, you know, money-making schemes, I can sell my imaginary Nesquik factory for that money, you know what I mean? But let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Are you shook? Are you surprised? Or do you like Skizzle? I make that per hour, and I take all of that capital at home an hourly basis, every hour and stuff like that. I'm not even sure what I'm saying here, but let me know your thoughts below. Like and subscribe for more. Check out some other videos on the screen, and I will see you in the next one.